upon your public profession of your faith in Christ Jesus.